Hi, Mike Stein from the Center for Teaching Excellence. In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload files and emojis to a chat conversation. Once you have started a conversation, you can add emojis, files from your computer, files from Google Drive, or a new Google Meet video meeting to the conversation by using the buttons to the right of the message field. To add an emoji, click the emoji icon and select the emoji you would like to add. When you're ready to send the emoji, press Enter on your keyboard or click the Send Message button to the right of the chat field. If you'd like to upload a file from your computer, click the Upload button and select the file from the list of files on your computer. Then click Open. You can type a message or just press Enter and click the Send button to send your file. If you'd like to add a file from Google Drive, click the Google Drive icon and select the file from the list. In this case, I have attached a Google Slides presentation. Type your message in the message field, press Enter on your keyboard, or click the Send button. Because sharing is restricted on my file, Google Chat warns me that I need to give access to my colleague for her to be able to view my slides. In this case, I can share it with my colleague and adjust her access permission by clicking the drop-down arrow and selecting View for her to view only, Comment for her to be able to view and comment, or Edit for her to have full access to my document. In this case, I'll give her editing rights. You can also turn on link sharing to share the file with anyone with the link. When you're finished adjusting your permissions, click Send. Finally, to add a new Google Meet meeting, click the Meet icon and type your message. When you're finished typing your message, press Enter or click the Send button.